Most times, most graduates who consider going for a postgraduate degree contemplate on whether to go or not. This can come as a result of extra years of schooling, rigorous research, and also the amount of time to be spent in becoming a specialist in their field. Here is a list of outstanding individuals who are currently the youngest PhD holders in history to inspire and encourage you. Don't miss any opportunity, subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button, and ring the bell to be the first to get a notification. Youngest PhD holders in history. 1. Karl Witt. Earned PhD at age 13. Karl Witt was the youngest person to ever receive a PhD, born in 1800 and died in 1883. As a child, he was used as a subject for a book written by his father, The Training of the Child. At the age of 9, Witt could speak various languages like German, French, Italian, Latin, and Greek. When Karl got to 13, he earned a PhD at the University of Gießen, Germany. This made him a Guinness Book of World Record as the youngest PhD holder in the world, a record yet to be beaten. 2. Kim Ung-Yong. Earned PhD at age 15. Kim Ung-Yong is a South Korean child prodigy and held a Guinness Book for World Record for highest IQ at a score of 210. He was said to have learned both Korean alphabets and 1,000 Chinese characters when he was 1. At 3, he could solve calculus problems and also published a best-selling book. By the time he got to 5, Ung-Yong got enrolled at Grant High School, Los Angeles after he caught the attention of the school. He also appeared on Fuji TV in Japan and solved differential equations. At 8, he went to study nuclear physics at the University of Colorado where he graduated with a master's degree and later on, took a job at NASA. He became one of the youngest PhD holders at the age of 15. 3. Balamurali Ambati. Earned PhD at age 17. Balamurali Ambati, an Indian-American ophthalmologist, was an exceptional kid as a young boy. According to his parents, he was already solving calculus which most teenagers found difficult at 4. At 11, he co-authored a research publication on the issue of AIDS. He graduated from the New York University at the age of 13 and then continued his study at Mount Sinai School of Medicine, New York. In 1995, he graduated at 17 and became the world's youngest doctor, as seen in the Guinness Book of Record. 4. Ruth Lawrence. Earned PhD at age 17. Ruth Lawrence, an England-born, gained an O-level in mathematics and also a grade A, at A-level pure mathematics at 9. In 1985, at 13, she became the youngest British person to gain a first-class degree and also graduate from the University of Oxford in modern times. She also got another bachelor's degree in physics the following year. At 17, she was the youngest person with a PhD in mathematics from Oxford University before becoming a junior fellow at Harvard University at 19. She later became an associate professor at the University of Michigan. 5. Norbert Wiener. Earned PhD at age 17. Norbert Wiener, a German born in Colombia, was also a child prodigy. Norbert was homeschooled by his father as a young boy on mathematics. At 11, he graduated from a high school and then entered Tufts College, now called Tufts University. In 1909, he was awarded a bachelor's degree in mathematics at the age of 14. Norbert did not immediately pursue the other advanced level education within the field. he started studying zoology and philosophy before turning his focus back to mathematics. In 1912, at 17, he earned his PhD as the youngest PhD in the history of Harvard University. Here you go, stay tuned as we bring more scholarships, tips and opportunities your way. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.